Welcome everybody back to another playthrough of Deadlight. And yes, I got a microphone fixed again somehow, but maybe it will delay. No problem, right? No harm done, people. No harm done. Ahem. Alright.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, I'll come to the stadium that is used as a safe place for survivors.
I don't care, but let's just go. Yeah! Oh my god, two at the same time? I don't want the menage a trois action. Oh god, there's too many of you. Okay, hands off the rules. Hands off! I got a slingshot! That doesn't work. One! Damn! How many are you people? How many of you zombies are there? Yeah! Oh, I chopped that one's head off. Ah! Yeah! This one. One more. Ah! Whew! Alright. Let's get... Oh, wait, they're still alive? Rebound! Oh, wait, really? No, wait. I think I can do this. Yeah, I can do this one. And that would give me time. I found the pointer... Yes! I found a gun! I found a gun, bitches! Hold on. Oh, wait. There we go. Much better. Shoo-pa! Let's go! Alright, am I supposed to go up or down? Oh, yeah, down. I see the line. There it is. Let me go over here. Oh, the car! Ha ha! I win! Yeah! Mother! Crap, I don't have time for you folks! Get off me! God damn it, they ate me! They're eating me! Maybe I should have used the gun. Now I'm saving ammo. Yeah. Okay, it's the gun. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Good one. What's here? A tape of children's stories I found in an abandoned cassette player. It won't help me very much, but I'm sure that some of the stories will bring to mind pleasant memories of my daughter. They don't even know I just outrun them. That's nice. Let's go! Down we go! Ah! Ah! Oh! Go! Whoa! Get off me, bitch! That was unexpected. I swear to God, that was unexpected. Ah! I'm back from the start. Yep, there you are. 1, 2. I was ready now. Let's go. We run like assholes. Whee! Ah! Back off. What the hell's wrong with that girl? Okay, never mind. Yeah! Can't catch me! You can't catch me! I'm a free man! Oh wow, it's daytime. Come on! Don't lag on me! Hold on. Wait a minute. This place looks familiar. No, it does not. Up. Ah! Oh god! I didn't know that. 1, 2, 3. Ah. She's dead. Let's see what you got here. Oh, I got rounds. my god! Yeah! I gotta get out of here! What? Bye-bye! Hop! Assassin's Creed, man! Ow! Seattle Creed! Whatever. I didn't understand the word you said, Randall, but okay. Wait, can I get up there somehow? Hold on. Ugh. One, two. Nah, I can't. Sorry, guys. That is the only way possible. Oh, no. I can. I can make it there. Hold on. Watch this. Wah! Oh yeah, see? I'm a genius! But why another way? What's wrong with this way? Oh, there's too many, no wonder.
There are shadows everywhere. Thousands of them. Taking refuge in the stadium. We would never have stayed safe at all.
Oh god damn it! Hey! Over here! Okay, let's go! Let's get out of here! Oh! No! 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 I gotta use my sting shot. Angry birds everywhere. Anyway, now that that's over, let's just go. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's do this. But how am I gonna get out of here? Ah! I didn't mean to! Ah, no! I made a mistake! We'll be right back. Right. Do I lure them over here? This is gonna take long time. Okay, let's go. We're risking it, guys. Let's go! Shit! Ah! God! Get off me! No! No! That's not the way, my boy! Hold on! I did it! I made it! Alright, I wasted mostly all my bullets. But it was all worth it, just to get out of there. Uh-oh. Come on! Oh wait, that thing's still alive? There, he's dead. What? Okay, now he's dead. So, where do I go? Hold on, I got this. Hold on. Oh wait, it won't really know I'm here until it sees me. See? Alright. Time to finish you off. There you go. Oh, not again. One, two. There. And what is that, a crane? Bye bye. Ah. Whoa.
Come on, leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? That poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
Hey yo, it's a Jersey accent. Respect, man, respect. Damn, what is up with their accent? Oh no, don't tell me my enemies here are people now. A last page of my diary.
My friend, he's alive.
What the hell? There's no time to move. We've already loaded the supplies onto the helicopter.
Ben Parker? The one in my flashback? I mean, not related to Peter Parker of Spider-Man, but he's alive? No! No way! Cutscene? Stop it! I don't want my friend getting eaten alive!
Gotta get to Ben! Those new law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows! I've got to hurry!
Okay, if we are gonna hurry, how the hell are we gonna go there, huh? You tell me. What is up?
On days like today, even a guy like me could not even die.
Oh, I got a shotgun! Woohoo! I'm coming out! God damn it, No. That's not the proper way to save someone. You're supposed to be alive! Damn it! Again. I'm true playing games.
These days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God.
Alright, shotgun. Give me the shotgun. Ah, surprise! Uh-oh. Wait, turn back. Surprise, fools! Fire axe. And you, stay down. Locker room. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Hey! Oh, it's a crawl space, no wonder. I don't have no time for you guys. I don't have time for you, okay? I got a friend to save, and you guys get... Ah! Ah! Yeah. No! God damn it! What is up with these zombies? No, what is up with my recovery? Okay, I'm back from... We'll be right back, guys. I swear to God! Yeah. Let's try this once again. Come and get it!
Looks like the building was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal.
Alright, so what am I doing again? Hold on, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I see, I get it. Man, for a guy who looks like a bum, he can sure... He has some serious exercise on him, huh? Oh god, really?
Here. Come on. Here.
You can't reach me.
Come on.
They can't reach me. Let's go. I got no time for you. Oh wait, what's this? I don't know. Yeah. Okay, I don't have time for this. Let's go. Oh, now I need it. And now I need this one. What? Hold on. There we go. What? Wait a minute, wait.
They're the food supplies that I was keeping in the shelter, and that the soldiers of the city defended with their lives. Now these rebels have them at will.
Hey, right here, buddy, right here. Come on! Ah.
Daniel, Fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force. They're killing anybody that doesn't fall in line.
What about my family? Have you seen them?
I haven't seen anybody. They strung me up when I wouldn't go along. They took Stella somewhere else. Some kind of home base. If they've got your family, that's where they'll be.
What about the safe point?
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut, and you've lost a lot of blood.
Look, Randy! A Christmas present!
Hallelujah!
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me here. I need to look for something to fix up those wounds.
Today is my lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today.
Wow! Nice slap you got there, old man. I'm liking you, Ben Parker.
Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can. Damn it! There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out.
Alright, let's go fast. Sprint for your life like it depended on it. Ow! Ow! Oh! I bumped the ambulance. Hiya! A brochure about the new flu and prevented new illnesses, blah 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 blah.
If this isn't hell, I don't know what is.
A last page of my diary. Jeez, man, how many diaries do you have? I mean, how did your diaries get to places, random places? Don't fall! Okay. Oh god, no. Oh god, I just blocked the passage. Never mind. I got it. I got this. Oh, what's that?
It seems that someone left a message on the recording machine.
Hold on, let's listen to this, guys. Ow! What the hell did I trip on? Get off me, bitch! Yeah. Still alive? There we go. Oh, now you want to die too, huh? There. Take the easy way out. Oh, no. We got this. Hack.
The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators.
Oh. That was close. don't know what's happening.
Get out of my head.
Oh God, no, what's happening? This isn't a nightmare sequence now, is it?
These memories, these thoughts. It hurts so much to think about my Lydia.
Maximum health increased. What you need achievement. Thank you. Huh. Oh, I can do that. Oh good, I just found, you know, the secret thing. Maximum health. I got 4 bars of life now. Come on. Oh wait, no, wait, I see something. One, two. Oh shit, I missed. One, two, ah! Wanna die? Oh wait, this is a crate? We're gonna find a lot of items here. What the?
Another recorded message of this doctor.
I don't really understand the recordings.
Looks like that doctor found what was looking for.
Let's go. Nope! Denied! Alright. What's this?
More and more recordings made by that crazy doctor.
Holy crap, how am I gonna do this? No, don't give me up. Yes, I made it. This is ironic. A hospital full of shadows. Here, a place meant to heal and preserve life, and it's now a cemetery where the dead refuse to sleep. There's so much beauty in how our world is ending. No one ever could have predicted this. It's a side of life only a few of us get to see. It's beautiful, and yet the most horrible thing I ever could have imagined. What's this? A clipping from the magazine Science and Medicine that talks about the cloning of human beings. One of the ethical fears that article contemplates is the impoverishment. Ah, whatever. I can't read that fast. Son of a crap! How many of you guys are there? You wanna die? Of course you wanna die. There you go. Alright, what am I supposed to do now?
There's the pharmacy. I need antibiotics and something to close up
there. Ah! I'm such an idiot. Stay down! Oh, goddammit, come on. Stay down! I said stay down! Stay down, there you go. Alright, this is better. Yeah. Oh look, that guy's still alive.
I can't leave without the medical supplies.
What do you mean? I don't
need to go back.
Dude,
I need to go back.
Go back where? I don't see anything, damn it. Oh, okay, it's just down. It's just down here. I didn't know that.
There's the pharmacy. I need antibiotics and something to close up Ben's wounds.
Finally. So, what am I finding again?
That's everything. Let's get
that fast? Wow. Okay, that zombie's gone now. I thought finding a medicine would be rummage work. You know, like deep diving and then what the hell? The idea of a stranger, her name is Carla L. Homoka. Homoka. Or Silent L, I don't know. Goody goody, let's go. Let's get out of here. Jump, reach, crawl, and go. What's in here? The watch of the doctor who embraced immortality, it stopped just after midnight at 12:02 a.m. What a coincidence. Uh-oh. Oh, do I have to run? Run! Ow! Ow! Oh, I scraped my knee. Ah! Okay, that is gonna get me. That is gonna get me, nothing's gonna get me. Ah! Crap. Uh-oh.
All this should make you feel better.
I think so, Randy. I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, from the air we'll be able to...
Are you okay?
Ben, are you okay?
I'm a little busy, and I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job.
Oh god, no, not the audio. The audio really gets cut in this game, huh? We're like old men, are we? All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we love, not around anymore. Oh wait, that was... okay. Not around anymore. We're alone. Look, Randy, the safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben, are you okay?
Oh god, Ben. Ben, wake up! Wake up! Ben!
Ugh. Oh, you son of a crap.
Oh, I got a flashback. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell? What's this, Attack on Titan?
Wait. This is my neighborhood. This is my street. I don't like this.
Okay, pause for a moment. Okay. Attack on Titan. The attack of the... You mean Titans, my friend! Shinjeki no Kyojin!
This is my home. I don't want to... I don't
want... Okay, let's get out of here then. Well, it appears the screen doesn't want us to leave, so let's go inside. My god! Shinjeki no Kyojin, people! Shinjeki no Kyojin! Oh my god, it's Silent Hill!
Mouse,
who wasn't here? What's going on? Under pressure, achievement unlocked.
It hurts more and more to think about them.
Ben is dead. Ben is dead. He died because of his wounds and found peace in the helicopter crash. Well, whoop-de-doo! I don't know how I survived, but I'm glad I did. The safe point is just ahead and I'm desperate to find Shannon and Lydia. And Stella is in danger. I have to save her. I have to save them all. Da-da-da! Oh, Ben. The Green Beret. Let's get out of here.
Ben died in the accident.
Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped.
Okay, this is weird. His name is A.H. DeSalvo. Oh god, I'm all alone now. And just when I thought I had a good friend to back me up. God damn you. Why do games like this want to hurt the hero more? Wait, can I really get to there? Hold on. Look, I already checked this body, there's nothing more I can find there. Whoa! Okay, that is not good. Get your weapons ready. A bullet for you, wait, reloading, now you get a fire axe, there you go. What? Stay down. One, two, three, no, go back, three, there we go. Ouch. Oh no, I drowned! That was not ocean level water, Randy. That was just like 6 foot of deep water. It's like the water from the swimming pool.
The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the swimming pool.
There we go. Oh, god damn it! Ah, this place has traps too? I've been with hell with the rat, and now you want me to die here? Okay, we gotta get out of here fast! Run like the wind, Randy! Oh, wait! Oh, you have to be fast! Alright, you have to be freaking fast here.
The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors.
Get out of here, Spartan! Let's get out of here! Well, Ben died in a plane crash. I died in a debris.
The safe point is no more than a trap used.
We gotta really go faster here. Do you like- Oh, what? That thing blocked me! You saw that, right?
The safe point is no more than a trap.
You saw that, right? It blocked me. Let's be fast. Yeah. There we go. Yes! A few house? F you! Interesting. Not interesting, that thing was alive. God! I'm out of this bitch. Oh shit. Okay! Seeming... I can see all of you are mad at me because I killed all your brothers and sisters, but please! Hear me out! What does that thing do? I don't get it. I really don't get it. I don't really get this. What am I supposed to do? Search the body, search the body. Yep, they all got a bullet to the head. Well, not all of them. There's still more. Ah! I was fighting no one. God damn it. I'll be right back. Ow! Wait, what am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do here, guys? Oh shit, I missed. Wait a minute, damn it, man. Could you guys take a hint somehow? Like, get off my back before I kill you all? I guess not. Come on. My God, how many of you zombies are there? Don't ruin this moment. Don't ruin this freaking moment, man. Yeah! Whew! I survive a goddamn close encounter. Jump! Yeah! I'm at this bitch!
The radio broadcast. It's a trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead.
I had no special reaction to that water. That water is evil. Broadcast.
It's the trap the new law created.
Oh no!
Pulling the survivors from all over the city.
Ha! You didn't get me this time!
They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead.
Interesting story. I don't care. Wait, I can't go up here? But there's something shining over there, man. Okay, never mind. Let's just... Oh, we can go the other way. Let's go. Ah! Yes, there we go. Climb up and then go to the other... What do you call that? Outposts, yeah. Or maybe not, that guy was actually dead. Bye-bye. Okay, what's in here anyway? Oh, I found something. A photo of the military base safe point, 1962, during Cold War. Oh damn it! You can get to that room. Yeah, I can't go back anymore. Damn it! Hold on. Never mind. Don't! The minute thing's gonna collapse anytime soon! Ah! Jump! Really? This thing's gonna collapse? Oh, god damn it! No! Oh, wait, it's over. Huh, I survived it. Radar Dome, Fort Lawton. Alright. Yeah. Don't tell me you're gonna have another nightmare. Please, just show up. Damn it. Fine, don't show up. A fragment of the medical report about the disease that the scientists of the Safe Point were investigating. Fine. Oh god, no. Okay. Finally, they're dead. R.D. Berkowitz. Wait a minute, what was that? Oh my god, they were hanging people. What's in here? Lost Benjamin. Where have you been?
It's too quiet. Something's not right.
You done?
Have they found
us? Oh god!
Looks like they found a young woman. Redhead, you know.
Oh, stealth game now, huh? Alright, it's like that.
It's the damn radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivors. It should end once and for all with a lie brought to this dead city. It's like the rat said, we all have choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves. But it ends now.
What the hell did I just do? Did I put in...
Get out of here, Randall. You're cornered.
Did I just put in the Rickroll? Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna come around and desert you. Run away. Run the fuck away. Shit. Okay. You got me.
Roll down your weapon.
Talking about
the boy who was with you.
He's no one I know.
I said, throw down your weapon.
It's not even loaded.
Tell us where he's hiding.
Throw down your weapon, or I swear.
Fine. Okay. Ow! Damn it, my head.
Sooner or later, you'll tell us.
Do you? You bash me to the ear. I can't hear shit from you.
This broadcast was recorded on the 1st of June.
God damn it. Well, that's gonna be it, guys. Goodbye and stay tuned.
This must be their base.
Stella's here.
I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it.
Right, you are. Goodbye, guys. See you later.